I was sitting at Capital from a place long from here, and I came here for one reason: to attack and keep coming. Not to ask, but just to give. Not to want, but just to send. Send the power wire down everybody's throat in the WWE till I become sick of it. Well, you're gonna get sick of it, because this freaking nature right here is just beginning to swell. And when I get big enough, brother, there ain't gonna be room for anybody else but me and all the warriors floating through the veins and the power of the warrior. How must I prepare, you must ask yourself? Should I jump off the tallest building in the world? Should I lay on the lawn and let them run over me with lawnmowers? Should I go to Africa and let them trample me with raging elephants? Ah, you can feel it, dude! You can feel it! Load the spaceship with the rocket fuel. Load it with the warriors. In my final meeting with the gods from the heavens above, as they spoke to me and hit me with the power of the ultimate warrior, they told me, exit stage left, exit stage right. There is no place to run. All the fuses and the exit signs have been burned out. With the command of my voice, I raise the level of the warriors to one that can't be reproduced. Dig your claws into my organs. Stretch into my tendons. Bury your anchors into my bones. For the power of the warrior will always prevail. Family that I live for only breathes the air that smells of combat. With or without the face paint, I am the ultimate warrior. Ah, the heavens have opened up from above, and the warriors have spoken. You felt the power that makes the skies rumble and the earth shake. Come on in, where nightmares are the best part of my day. I live for anger and frustration. Combat is where we'll be. I look above to the gods, and when you fall below the skeletons of the warriors past, the power of the warriors will become the eighth wonder of the world. Normal people, the people that walk the streets every day, we cannot understand. Now you must deal with the creation of all the unpleasantries in the entire universe. As I feel the injection from the gods above, I only know that the ultimate warrior is totally out of control.
As you, Hulk Hogan, travel to WrestleMania. Take the two pilots that have already made the sacrifice. Shove that control into a nosedive, Hulk Hogan.